this weekend is like the introduction to what it means march a summer of drum corps. Right. This part of the season, Memorial Day weekend, really what we're trying to do is just get the show learned. Because once that's done, then we have to, while we're getting them conditioned physically and mentally, we have to start cleaning the show. We have preview coming up towards the end of June. And, you know, we have a little less than a month to try to get as much of the show learned and presentable as possible.
For me, this is really like when the season actually starts. Like, not that the past camps aren't important, it's just this is like when you really feel it. This is when you like feel the drum corps.
Show, it's kind of hard to think about performing, but I want to get to be able to have the performance chance.
Pretty new experience for me. Everyone's a little bit closer together this weekend because we spend so much time together, and even though we're really tired, we pull together and work hard, so it's been fun.
A very important part of the weekend is actually what happens off the field, and that's just the camaraderie of the members. Being together and, you know, understand what it's like to be around a group of people for a long period of time. Great camaraderie between the members almost always leads to great performances on the field. And this weekend is a good opportunity to get that started.